This is all for the right to call yourself the United States champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time. Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Great reversal. Big clothesline. Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker. Quickly into the cover. With the title on the line. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Wait to see that.
Oh, hip drop.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, God, that hurt. Triple threats are known for being unpredictable. How do you account for that in the moment?
You cannot let opportunities pass you by. This is not the time to shrink from the spotlight. This is the time to take it.
German suplex.
Theory expected that.
Kick gets caught.
Lashley avoids impact.
Oh, there it is. So ruthless. Theory's hopes are waning.
But Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Sharp clothesline hits its mark. Big forearm. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. This match grinded him down a little.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We're gonna be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Lashley is laying siege.
Lashley possesses such a dangerous arsenal.
Slam! Turned that one around.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
What are we going to see from Theory?
He's positioning himself, closing in.
On the top, he misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. That holds back Theory's attack.
Theory sidesteps.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Ooh, where's the haymaker?
Big punch!
Incredible.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. Lights out, DDT connects. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice this.
Here, looks like he has other plans here. Spear!
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Shoulder tackle. He deflects it right back.
This is going to get ugly.
This could be big. Going up high.
From the heavens.
Splash from the top. Right now, Ryan. Byron, what's the sense in this decision?
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you put him away.
Close line.
What impact.
Say the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is up.
He has got something destructive in his mind.
is bad. This is gonna be nasty.
That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I am at a loss for words right now, truly.
Trap the arm. Neckbreaker.
So smooth.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Yeah. Check out this power.
Lashley just ended this.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
Lashley threw all of his strength into that last maneuver, and it still did not produce dividends.
Re-enters under the ropes. This is amazing.
And back in the ring we go. Quick thinking from Theory. He's heading back to the ring.
Push it all the way up. Brain buster.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Sharp punch.
Being carried around with ease.
Planted face first.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
This is going to get ugly.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
1, 2. And he fights it off.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
The colossal clutch. Wearing that area down.
Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Cinching in the headlock.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped,
and he breaks the hold.
Oh, what a windup.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Are you kidding?
Lighten up the chest, and now
let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Whoa, not quite yet.
German suplex.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good. Buster.
Will that keep Theory grounded?
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless.
Shoulder tackle. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Reversal on Lashley. Kick to the gut.
Not the time. Theory is still fighting these personal offense.
Theory courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
Bad predicament right here. And he's taking this to the outside now. Big boot!
Jeez.
Catches the leg.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
He's one step ahead there.
Oh!
Theory is out of the way. But malintent behind each of these attacks.
And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, bang! Face first! Ooh, caught him in the head! Ooh! Big boot!
Incredible!
Into the ring again.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
He'll take things into the ring.
Kendo stick impact.
Just one step ahead.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Lashley's got it locked in. Hurt lock is in.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap.
And this match will head back to the ring.
He breaks the hold.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
There's some power behind that punch. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Into the turnbuckle. It counters.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
With the championship on the line. He'll head to the ring.
Two. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep going.
Tattoos in your head. He's going for it all.
From the heaven.
We are done here.
Cover!
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
And Theory able to adapt. Well, it's going to be an interesting kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this!
Can Theory put it away here?
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Up across the shoulders.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Oh, this is a great move.
Brain Buster!
God, I have a theory what's coming next.
Can Theory put it away here?
Into the ring, back to the action.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Dropping a big shoulder tackle.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Check out this power hoist. And for all of Lashley's power, for all of his force, he could not deliver the final nail there. He steps foot in the ring again. Check out this power. Oh, he has this in hand now. Theory in a daze. This might be over. Check out this power.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
And Bobby Lashley's just reached the top of the mountain.
Here is your winner and the WWE United States Champion, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can...